Quite sure has two meanings. I'm 100% certain, or I'm nearly 100% certain. So how can we tell the difference? One, tone. Two, context. So, I heard that you've got a new boyfriend. No, I don't. Are you sure? Jack said, I'm quite sure. Stop listening to gossip. Oh, okay, sorry. I heard that Kim Kardashian is divorcing Kanye West.
Really? I never heard about that.
Yeah, I'm quite sure. I saw it on Instagram this morning.